Good morning, YouTube. Or good day, good evening, whatever the time is. I am doing a very quick solar beer challenge. Very quick. Back as far back as I can, because if there's a car coming with trouble, I don't want to be in his or her way. I even leave the lights on, just because, you know, that is appropriate. That sign, a man under his hood of the car, is the sign for an emergency parking spot. An emergency. It happens to be, or happens to start with an E, which I need for the polar bear. Alright, now quickly to a safe spot. Don't know if you could hear that last bit, but I'm going to do the circles somewhere safe, because, well, it is a safe spot to stop. You aren't allowed to stop there because it is for emergencies only. Now, I know this location, and if that car moves, ah, fuck it, that takes too long, bitch. Not bloody good day. That's the way you do it. Yeah. So, this is an old folks home. But it is nice and safe to stop here. Emergency parking spot, or emergency safe haven. Even celebrate. But you aren't allowed to stop there unless you have an emergency, so that's why I did it quickly. And I'm going to do the shuttle bay rounds on a safe parking spot in front of a couple thousand elderly people who have nothing to do but stare out of the windows. There we go. Shuttle bay, 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 shuttle bay. Solar bear, 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 solar bear. So, no, I need to do one more thing before I end this video. I will probably don't edit this one. But that's why everything is going quite fast, because I don't want another 12-minute video. That doesn't, you know, tell a story or something. But let me see how I get out of here safely. Another Dutch vlogger, motor vlogger, gave me a shout out 2-3 weeks ago. I didn't see his video because of the film festival, so I just noticed. And obviously I wanted to give him a shout out back. He is a vlogger from the high north of the Netherlands. To be more specific, Groningen. And probably most of you already know who he is by now. But yeah, he gave me a shout out. And I want to give him a shout out back because he's a good motor vlogger. And if you haven't seen any of his videos, give him a chance, watch a couple of them. And obviously I'm talking about Roadsheep. I will also put a description down in the or a link in the description bar. And that being that, yeah, give him a chance. En Roadship, thank you for the shout-out, obviously. And now I'm saying bye-bye to all you guys.